Spring weather brings the return of outdoor workouts, but one gym has been getting people outdoors for the last 9 months. Meteorologist Bridget Mahoney spoke with the owner on how the changing weather is helping business back get a little bit closer to normal. Bridget?
Yeah, Mike, you know, for many of us, this nicer weather is getting us back outside and getting those workouts in. But for TruFusion, they have been here through it all the way through the weekend or through the winter. You can see the workout class going on behind me. Now, for this community, it is more than just a fitness lesson.
Really had no clue how long it was going to last.
A gym's drive to survive.
And in my mind, I figured we could heat it if we got into December or January. And then sure enough, I'm on the phone with a propane company.
TruFusion ordering 30 heaters and taking the dumbbells outside.
As long as it's 25 degrees or warmer. People take breaks, they put their hands up by the heaters.
Joe Goldberg setting up 5 levels of classes in downtown Clayton in a parking garage. The outdoor space motivating those rain, snow, or shine.
It's given us purpose. This was what people had to live for.
But not without the help of one special instructor.
His name is Bob Mendelson. He is my idol.
The trainer of Wednesday's cycling class.
Oh, I'm only 92.
Bob's family reaching out after hearing about TruFusion.
He's got a gift, and we wanted him to give that gift to our members.
Training for nearly 20 years, and even after an injury, getting back on the bike.
I could have just said, I'm not working out anymore. I'm old enough.
Even during COVID-19 lockdowns, the 92-year-old planning for the time he could get back in the gym.
He was working through the closure on playlists and rides. He takes people in all his rides through different areas of the country or the world and talks about the times that he was in them in the Korean War.
The cyclist giving tours, hope, and some motivation along the way.
We had people that said, well, if a 92-year-old is out there, I guess it's safe enough for me to come out.
Next week, we're going to Pittsburgh.
This is going on indoors. Of course, that is with those distancings as well as plexiglass. So to find out more, visit their website. Reporting live in Clayton, meteorologist Bridget Mahoney.